Hey guys, this is LSIMO007 here again, and I'm going to basically show you how to take apart the LPR on the System X enemy. This includes the LE model also, and it includes most intimidators and some intimidators if you do have the System X enemy upgrade LPR on it. So basically, what you're going to need to do this is you're going to need a flathead screwdriver that is 3/16 by 3. You're gonna need a size Allen key that fits into these little Allen holes, and you're gonna need a pair of pliers. So the first step in doing this, I'm gonna tilt the camera down, is there's a spin right here. Now what you're gonna do is you take your screwdriver, your flathead screwdriver, and there's a slot right here. Now while holding this, I'm gonna stick the slot there, and you're gonna unscrew it. Okay, now that that's unscrewed, this is free to move. Make sure you don't lose any parts to this, or else it will leak. Then you're going to take your Allen key. There's going to be 3 Allen key slots. You're going to move first one. Remove them in any order you want. I'm just doing it this way. Second one. Now third and final one. As I said earlier, you can remove these any way you want. Doesn't matter. Okay. So now that you have 3 Allens removed, you're going to now want to gently pull off the housing. Okay, now that you have the housing removed, all the housing is it holds the LPR adjustment. That's it. This is where you get your meat and potatoes of your LPR. Basically, you've got a little Schrader valve pin, which doesn't need to be serviced, and you have this O-ring right here. Basically, most of the time when it leaks, it's going to be this O-ring. All you have to do is replace it, and it shouldn't leak after that. Then just put it back together. You're going to take, you're gonna unscrew your LPR housing screw, which holds the LPR adjustment. You're going to unscrew that. And you're going to unscrew your LPR a little bit. You're gonna push this back on. And you're going to notice there's going to be holes lined up in there. Now, with the holes lined up in there, you're going to want to take your large set screws. There's 2 different sizes. There's one that, the smallest one, holds the LPR adjustment. You're going to take the largest one, one of the large ones, and you're going to stick it in one of the lined up holes. Doing this is going to hold the LPR housing on. Make sure you get until flush with the body. You don't want to put too far. You don't want to do anything too far. That way, it'll go on straight. Or the body will be 100% straight. Got the second one. Now, you shouldn't really ever need to take apart the LPR. The only reason you may need to take apart the LPR is this, as if, you know, there's a leak coming from it, or you need to get to a poppet. Possibly, but even then, you really don't have to. Then we're going to take, our cocker hose fitting, and we're just going to stick it back on. Yet again, while doing this, it's best to hold the fitting by the base, then screw it in with your screwdriver. You don't want to over-tighten it, but you want to give it just decent snug. Then you're going to adjust the LPR back to where you had it, about, approximately. Just take the smallest set screw, put it back into that housing area, screw it in that housing, want to screw it just tight enough so you can't really move your LPR. That's basically how you maintenance the LPR on the System Taxonomy. It's very simple maintenance. If you do want to remove, the only reason you would need your pliers is if you want to, like, have access to the chamber behind the LPR housing. That's just a basic video on that. Hope this is very helpful to anyone that has one of these that needs help. But that's all. Yeah, I haven't replaced the. Notice my LPR is still going to leak because I didn't replace the O-ring there. But this is a good video for owners or people who are just interested in some guns. I'm just kind of tactical view of it. But that's how you do the maintenance for it. So, so you guys, I hope this helped you in any way or form. This is LSAMA 007, and saying have a great day, play hard, play smart.